News at this hour, I-10 westbound is shut down at the Whiskey Bay exit. There's the scene there of a vehicle fire. This is live video you're looking at. Little is known about when the fire will be out or when the roadway will be open. We also have no word on injuries. If there are any, we'll bring you more information, of course, as soon as it becomes available.